We all know that omega-3 fatty acids are very good for our health. So let's understand what are the three key components of omega-3 fatty acids. The first is alpha-linolenic acid. Now this is mainly a vegetarian's omega-3. Why? Because it's mainly found in flax seeds, chia seeds, walnuts, green leafy vegetables, soya bean and a rapeseed oil. Whereas the other two components, that is DHA, that's a docosahexaenoic acid, and EPA, that is eicosapentaenoic acid. Both of these, DHA and EPA, they are mainly considered as a non-vegetarian omega-3 because they are mainly found in a fatty fish, then oysters, then shellfish, algae oil, krill oil. So if you are a vegetarian, include these vegetables, and if a non-vegetarian, include fatty fish.